Greetings, fleshy mammals. Seth Cooper here, and welcome to Try Not to Laugh. Yes, I know, completely outdated trend by a year, 3 years to 4 years. I don't know. I'm very late, but I've always wanted to do one of these. And, you know, quarantine, so we got nothing else better to do. So, hey, let's give it a try. So, I put out a tweet on Twitter, obviously, where else? And I wanted people to send me their funniest videos or TikToks that they could find. And I want to see if they can make me laugh. I didn't get a lot of tweets, but a lot of people sent them to me on Discord, pretty much. And I made a bunch of tabs and did a whole bunch of stuff. Anyway, I'm stalling now. Let's try not to laugh. All right, Nick, let's see what you got.
Lucy, and I'm in here for stealing hamburger.
How long you been here for?
Okay, the video's delayed.
The life. I also blew up a school bus, but that's not as notable as the hamburger.
Yeah, but what type of kids were on that bus? Were they normal kids, or were they special kids?
They were Fortnite kids.
Ah!
So why are you in here?
That's what I said!
Okay. That was amusing.
Sergeant Withersby, and if I'm not pumping the iron, I'm pumping your mom.
What the fuck?
That was it. Okay. All right. Cool. All right. Next. Let's see. Emmanuel sent me one. Not funny. It was clever. It was clever. I like the scissors. But not funny. Ty sent me something. Okay, so Ben's trying to dance, and that was it. that was it. No, that wasn't a laugh. That was a pity exhale. That was an exhale of absolute pity. All right, now we got a bunch. Oh my God, Brenna sent me so many TikToks. She is the TikTok queen.
Barry, they're gonna eat you.
We're gonna eat Barry. But not funny.
Graham, have you seen my egg?
John, I have not seen your egg.
I guess that's okay. What is that?
Nothing. Yeah, I'm sorry, I was hungry.
That was my son.
The egg?
Yes!
Boring.
It was his son, and he ate him. I think I'm winning so far. Not another one, Brenna. Why?
Chalky milk.
Wait, John.
Everyone loves chalky milk.
It's a good idea.
Yes. It's a great idea.
Okay.
Oh no, lactose!
That wasn't a laugh. That was a spastic convulsion in my chest. Nope. Not funny. You guys are doing bad. I need funny.
Papa, are you trying to sleep for free on my couch?
Yes.
What the fuck, Papa? You need to pay rent.
That's what happens when you don't pay rent. Papa! Alright, more TikToks, let's go!
My God.
What? Is Taco Bell parking lot. Is that a bag of
tempting.
Got chocolate!
Tempting. That was good. That was good. Not funny.
Four cards. Here you go. During sex, I like to think about what? That one?
Oh.
Jesus Christ, cat.
Cat playing cards against humanity. That's pretty cool, actually. I like playing with cats. Cats are smart. Not funny.
Roses are red. I will never go to prom.
Who posted my nudes on Twitter.com?
Brenna! You know, I love the Sonic dub. The fan dubs, man, they're good. I like that one. I like that one, but still, not funny. Man, I am just an absolute stone-cold bastard. Oh, TikTok!
I don't know who's in charge of the weather around here, but I have a question for you. Why in the fucking hell did you have to put it on shuffle?
That's what it'd be like. That's what it's like in Florida. That's what it's like in Florida here. It could be sunny and blistering heat 1 minute, and then absolute thunderous lightning rain the next. You just blink and it changes. It's like, make up your mind!
I want to try another one of these Japanese candies before I do anything else. Fuck you.
5:43 in the morning. Sun's coming up, but I have a fucking toy baby attached.
Why does it look like Cooking Mama?
Can I just hang it? I have something. I have a mount on the wall. I'm just gonna leave them up there for a bit while I try new candy.
No.
Don't laugh. Nothing's funny about that.
I'm not laughing.
Now it's actually hanging. Oh my god, the baby actually hung itself.
Not funny! There's nothing funny about that. It's horrible. Mickey sent me this one, Mickey Four Jans! Let's see what you got. Time to tip the scales.
Time to tip the scales.
Can she do it? Oh dear.
Time to tip the scales. It's going to be alright.
Okay.
Time to tip the scales.
The younger version of him? Oh. This reminds me of AOS Challenge.
Checkmate. Time to tip the scale. Time to tip the scale. You're finished.
There's more!
Time to tip the scale.
Time to tip the scales.
Scales.
So is this just the catchphrase of the series? Okay, I can appreciate the editing and time put into this. Oh no, not Sandstorm. Not Sandstorm, please, it's never good. Okay. This is it. I mean, I like the editing. The editing's good. Somebody put time into this. I can respect that. Not funny. What were you trying to go for there? You were trying to tip my scales? You think you can tip my scales of humor in the direction that makes me do the haha funny? Kayla? No, you can't. All right, Little, let's see what you got.
What should I do today?
Clean the house.
Sure. Jeez, can I spin again?
Okay.
Jeez, why are you so mean? You wanna fight, bro?
Oh.
Oh yeah?
Oh.
What are you gonna do about it? Turn around. What the?
I like that first comment. How many tries did this take, though? That is the biggest question I had. The fact that you could actually get all of this on paper, on recording, is nothing short of a miracle. Oh, dear.
There's a wasp that lives in my backyard, and he seemed like a nice guy. So I put some honey on a plate to build a trap like Bear Grylls that would catch the wasp with a bowl when I pulled this rope out from under it.
Ingenuity.
He wasn't coming, so I lured him in with a miniature sign that said free honey, and somehow like an hour later, I actually managed to catch him. Now, catching a live wasp was as terrifying as you'd think it'd be, but I put him in the freezer for a few minutes so that he would fall asleep. Once I made sure he wasn't fake sleeping, I took him out onto the table and very, very, very carefully built his harness. But then everything changed when he woke up. For some reason, he was really angry and he started flying around, and I realized why people don't domesticate wasps.
What did you think was gonna happen? Oh no.
Things that turn Carl Weezer on
no.
to the max. Part one. Croissant.
Okay. Hey, you there. You gonna finish that?
Croissant.
No. I'm trying to think of something clever to say to that, but... Man, pussy's scary. Almost done. Three more. I think I'm gonna win this. That was good. That was good. But still not.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk. Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them.
Okay, that wasn't a laugh. That was a smiling exhale. All right. Sonic the Hedgehog movie is a very good movie. I love it. I love Jim Carrey. Ben Schwartz did an excellent job, and the whole team did amazing. Thank you very much. I will watch the movie again now. Last one. Last one. Let's go.
Can I have my sweater back?
Can I have my virginity back?
Okay. Well. I don't think that's possible. I didn't laugh. I don't think that any of those counted as a laugh. I think I actually won the Try Not to Laugh challenge. This was the first one. If you think you got what it takes to make this stone cold asshole laugh, be on the lookout. Follow me on Twitter. Leave a like. Smash that subscribe button. Yeah, see, I switched the order there. And be on the lookout because I like doing these. Even though I didn't laugh, I want to see who can be the one that absolutely breaks me. So keep an eye on my Twitter, Discord, anything. And I will eventually put out another one, another holding to see who can try to make me laugh with TikToks or anything else. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. I won, baby! Woo!